must admit that I've been quite a stranger.
Remember how we flirted years ago?
If we flirted now, we'd only flirt with danger.
Let's go where we can have a quiet talk.
Excuse me, I must be on the run.
For old time's sake, let us take a walk.
I said it can't be done.
Why?
I'd like to take you walking, but I'm afraid.
You're afraid.
I'm afraid.
Then what's the use of talking if you're afraid?
Who's afraid?
You're afraid.
Well, I'm married now and my walking days are done.
I bet your wife's right hand weighs half a ton.
Gee, I'd like to have a little fun, but I'm afraid.
You're afraid.
Pretty maid. I can't forget my wife is strong and lively.
What would happen if she heard about the plan?
She'd decorate my room with poison ivy.
I wish you would take me out to dine.
I would, but it wouldn't be a joke.
I suppose if you thought of that life of thine,
then I know I'd joke. I'd like to take you walking, but I'm afraid.
You're afraid.
I'm afraid.
Then what's the use of talking if you're afraid?
Who's afraid?
You're afraid.
My wife's right hand wears a bunch of pointed rings.
And any time she hits, I bet it stings.
I'd like to do a lot of things.
But you're afraid.
I'm afraid, pretty maid.
I'd like to take you walking, but I'm afraid, pretty maid, I'm afraid. What's the good of talking when I'm afraid, pretty maid, I'm afraid.
My wife believes that a woman shouldn't talk.
Only with a poker or a fork.
Gee, I'd like to take you for a walk, but I'm afraid, pretty maid, I'm afraid.